published, 15:44 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 4th of May 2018, updated, 8:45 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 6th of May 2018 South and North Korea now share the same time zone as the longtime rivals continue their mission to become one. Following a landmark summit, North Korea has today reset its clocks, putting them forward 30 minutes to match the time in South Korea after leader Kim Jong-un promised to sync his country's time zone during his April 27th talks with South Korean President Moon Jae-in. That promise was fulfilled today by a decree of the nation's Presidium of the Supreme People's Assembly, according to a dispatch from the North Korean Central News Agency. KCNA, an unidentified uniformed man adjusts his wristwatch in front of a clock of the Pyongyang station in Pyongyang, North Korea. Early Saturday, May 5, 2018, the Koreas used the same time zone for decades, but in 2015, the North created its own Pyongyang time by setting its clocks 30 minutes behind South Korea and Japan. It explained at the time that it did so to root out the legacy of Tokyo's 1910 to 1945 colonial rule of the Korean Peninsula. When clocks in Korea were changed to be the same as in Japan, Pyongyang time was created as tensions between the authoritarian country and the U.S. grew over Pyongyang's nuclear weapons program and international sanctions aimed at dismantling it, but in recent months relations between the Koreas have warmed dramatically, with Kim and Moon pledging at their summit to rid their peninsula of nuclear weapons. The meeting produced many steps toward reconciliation, including an agreement to resume reunions of families separated by the 1950-53 Korean War. Though it lacked a breakthrough in the nuclear standoff, North Korean leader Kim Jong-un left, and South Korean President Moon Jae-in raising their hands after signing a joint statement at the border village of Panmunjom in the demilitarized zone, South Korea. File photo, President Donald Trump is to meet with North Korea leader Kim Jong-un. Men are expected to meet in the coming weeks. Those details await Kim and President Donald Trump, who are expected to meet in the coming weeks. KCNA said earlier that Kim proposed returning North Korea to the South's time zone because it was a painful wrench to see two clocks indicating Pyongyang and Seoul times hanging on a wall of the summit venue. The news agency said resynchronizing North and South Korean time was the first practical step since the summit to speed up the process for the North and the South to become one and turn their different and separated things into the same and single ones. According to South Korea, Kim has said he would be willing to give up his nukes if the United States commits to a formal end to the war and pledges not to attack the North. But his exact demands for relinquishing weapons that his nation spent decades building remains unclear.